Have you ever stopped to wonder how solar panels work? How these shiny, flat objects transform sunlight into electricity? Well, today we're going to unravel the marvel of science that makes this possible. Solar panels, often seen on rooftops or wide open fields, are made up of many smaller units called solar cells. These solar cells are the real magic performers, transforming sunlight into electricity. But how does this occur, you might ask? It all comes down to a phenomenon called the photovoltaic effect. The photovoltaic effect was first discovered in the late 19th century. It's a process that generates a voltage or electric current in a material upon exposure to light. It's the fundamental principle that makes solar panels work. Solar cells are usually made of silicon, a semiconductive material. Now, the term semiconductive might seem a bit intimidating, but it simply means that silicon can both conduct and resist electricity. It's a bit like being a switch hitter in baseball, able to bat both right and left-handed. Inside a solar cell, silicon is doped or mixed with other elements to create a positive side and a negative side. The positive side has an extra electron, while the negative side lacks one. This creates an electric field across the cell. When sunlight, or more specifically solar photons, hit the solar cell, they give their energy to the electrons. This added energy allows the electrons to overcome the electric field and escape from their atomic orbits. Once free, these electrons become a flow of electric current. But there's still a problem. The electricity generated by a single solar cell is not much. It's like a single raindrop in a storm. So, to increase power, solar cells are bundled together to form a solar panel. It's a bit like how a team is stronger than an individual. Each solar panel can produce a certain amount of electricity, but when you combine multiple panels together in an array, you can power a whole house or even a town. So, in summary, solar panels work by using the photovoltaic effect to convert sunlight into electricity. Each solar cell within a panel is made from semiconductive silicon, which creates an electric field. When sunlight hits the cell, it gives energy to the electrons, allowing them to escape and create an electric current. This current is then harnessed and used to power everything from your refrigerator to your electric car. The science behind solar panels is a testament to human ingenuity and our ability to harness the power of nature. As we continue to seek sustainable and clean energy sources, the humble solar panel stands as a beacon of hope for a brighter, greener future. So the next time you see a solar panel, you'll know the magic that's happening beneath its shiny surface. It's not just a panel, it's a powerhouse converting sunlight into usable energy, one photon at a time.